Did you know that when most people hear the word dolphin, chances are high that they're thinking of an animal that looks like a bottlenose dolphin and not the common dolphin, despite its name? This is the result of the bottlenose dolphin's popularity in the media and in aquariums. Interestingly, before movies and television, it was the common dolphin that was the most commonly depicted dolphin species, especially in Greek and Roman art.